that's exactly right. And actually, since 4 a.m., they've been dishing up these cinnamon rolls. Let me tell you, Stony Humphreys, he's got quite the operation. We're about a minute away from some fresh cinnamon rolls coming out. Is that right, Stony?
Let's pull them out right now.
All right, look, gonna do it a little early. Why not? So these are hot out of the oven. Look at just this process. See that they go through. And they're timely. You're pretty quick at this. This has been something you've been perfecting for years.
Yes, been doing it 43 years, 42 years here at the rodeo. These come out of the oven every 5 minutes like that.
And are you manning this all by yourself? Of course, you've got other workers running the cash register as well as the drinks.
I have a brand new son-in-law that I'm training, and eventually, hopefully, he'll take over the business.
There we go. And then he sets a timer, but yeah, you can see that ooey, gooey goodness. I want to show folks though at home how you prep these rolls. I don't know if they're okay to wait for a while. All right, tell me the process as we're looking at what you're doing.
This is a whole wheat bread dough. It's a very old-fashioned grandma recipe, and gonna slap on about a pound and a half, 2 pounds of butter. Then we're gonna put on 8 pounds of sugar and some cinnamon.
How many pounds of sugar? Did you say 8 pounds of sugar?
That's 50 cinnamon rolls. Is 8 pounds of sugar.
Okay, so of course you've got a line, and you've been coming here for the last how many years?
42.
It's been the 42 years that you've come here.
1977.
And you guys are based out of Fort Worth, is what you said, correct?
Yes, sir. Yes.
And you're all over Texas. Is that kind of the name of the game? You roll all over?
Yeah, we do a lot of specialty horse shows in Fort Worth. That's my specialty. All the world-class horse shows there. And then I do the Texas State Fair because it's the largest in the United States. I used to do 35 fairs. Now I do 2. I do the Texas State Fair because it's the biggest. And I do Colorado in August because we can't wait to get out of Texas in the summer. Get up in the mountains.
Man, oh, man. Okay, so I want to see. I want to show. Yeah, I want to see all that sugar. A trash can full of sugar is what he's got. But look at this. 150 pounds of sugar in that trash can, 8 pounds smothering all over those cinnamon rolls. I'm wondering how many people will this feed?
56.
Or it just depends on how hungry you are. 56, though, yeah, average. So that's what we've got going on here at Stubby's Cinnamon Rolls. If there's a line, if you're interested, come on out and get you a cinnamon roll. Reporting live at the Houston Rodeo, Stephen Morgan, Fox 26 News. There's the motto.
Can't you almost smell them? Do not bring those back in here. It's Lent. Do not bring those anywhere in this vicinity.
Bring them.
All right, Stephen, enjoy. I'm sure you're biting into one right now. 736.